Si Sheira kadi hilak ko. Waza mo hilak man.
Okay.
Hilak ba? Hilak si. Hilak ba? Uy, hinuho ko ang maskara. Kinabugo yan. Tinunan.
I'm distressed, but I kept searching for your trace in the dark. Losing myself in the endless memories of the end right from the start. You're an obsession with my head
again.
Thank you, Lord, for answering even the desires of your heart, Father God. thank you to these people, Father God, who witnessed in this day, Father God, for be blessed for Sheira, Father God, as she go for her journey in life, Father God. Thank you, Lord, that we pray for Sheira, Father God, that as she go to the path that you want her to be, Lord, that you make his crooked path straight, Lord. Kick off the mountain, Father God, that he will walk with you, Father God, be blessing, Father God, into his life. Shalom, Father God, be blessing to her, Father God, that no weapon that forms against him shall prosper, that
Amen.
He will protect you with your blood, Father God, as he go on to his journey, Father God, in life. Thank you so much, Father God, for Sheira. You know, we love her so much, Father God, that your love for her, Father God, is more than what we are feeling right now, Father God.
Yes.
Thank you, Lord, that you will abound in goodness, Father God, you will abound in mercy, Father God, that your mercy will abound on her, Father God, your goodness will answer for her, Father God, that ever her decision is going to make, Father God, he will set his mind on the things above, not the things on earth, Lord, that he will focus on you, Father God, that you are the author and minister of his faith, Father God, of her faith, Father God. Thank you so much for his life, that she's going to be a blessing to this church also, Lord. Thank you, Lord, that we are going to bless her, Father God, that you have the path, Father God, for her, Father God, on this journey, Father God. Thank you, Lord, that you bless her, Father God, whatever things that as she go home, Father God, to the Philippines, Lord, that everything, Father God, is supplied, Father God. Thank you, Lord, that he is protecting your life, Lord. Thank you, Lord, that your goodness and your mercy will follow her all the days of her life. And he will reign in your house forever, Father God. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord, that he will prosper in all things, be in health, just as her soul prospers, Lord. Thank you so much, Father God. In Jesus' name, we pray. Amen.
Amen. Lord, now we need to hear.
Even na may oras siya eh. Bisaya.
God bless and enjoy your life.
Okay, Anilene.